you're going to have the variety of exciting experience. You're going to try the authentic Chinese food, and you're going to see different unique scenery. And you are going to make new friends, Chinese friends. So in this case, you're going to talk with your Chinese friends, tell them how do you like the food and the scenery. So you're going to use some description words, right? And that's what we are going to learn today. This is a general idea what we are going to do today. You might be confused right now, but after this class, you know what we are going to do. What is this guy doing? Okay, now I ask you the question, you answer me, all right? Okay. Cafe, 好喝吗?
Cafe,
好喝吗?
Okay. 冰水, 好喝吗?
冰水, 好喝吗?
Get it? Okay. 杰斯, 咖啡, 好喝吗?
Cafe, 很好喝?
对. 保罗, 冰水好喝吗?
冰水很好喝。
Good. 对. Question about this part?
Nope.
Okay, next one. What is he doing?
Eat.
我们吃饺子，我们吃米饭。Okay, because 因为好吃, because they're tasty, right? So 好吃, it's an adjective to describe some food, like a solid food that is tasty. Okay. In a complete sentence, we add what in front? 很
or 不.
Who is a negative response? Okay. 卡朋特, 饺子, 好吃吗?
很好吃.
饺子很好吃.
饺子很好吃.
对. 立刻, 米饭, 好吃吗?
米饭不好吃.
不好吃. 不好吃. Okay. What do you like? 你喜欢吃什么?
我喜欢披萨。
披萨, 披萨很好吃, 对吧? Okay, good. Alright. So, what is that?
对, 乒乓球。
乒乓球, 对吧? And that is Wan. This word Wan means to play. Good to play means some game is interesting. Okay, to describe an activity or a place that is interesting. Alright? Okay. Ping pong qiu hen hao wan, dui bu dui?
Dui.
What does dui bu dui mean? Yes,
it's
good. Yeah, okay. Lan qiu bu hao wan, dui bu dui? Do you agree? You don't like lan qiu? Okay, now I ask you a question and you answer me. Okay, Kai Li. 高尔夫好玩吗?
高尔夫好玩。橄榄球好玩吗?
丹尼? 橄榄球好玩吗?
橄榄球很好玩?
很好玩, good. Is there something you don't like to play? Ping pong qiu. Okay. So ping pong qiu 不好玩是吧? 对不对? I think ping pong qiu 很好玩. Okay, and what is he doing?
Watching.
Tell me in Chinese. Watch that movie, right? Yeah, 电影. So we can use 好看.